I'm gonna be continuing my playthrough. So right now I'm probably gonna do the artisan gym because my team is not built for cloth at all. So yeah, probably. Loading screen's already quite long, aren't they? Sorry about that, which I can do. I'm also... My Spewpro is very underleveled. So, I'm probably gonna have to sort that out. I'm not really sure what to do here. I feel like I can probably take out. I feel like I can't take it out with Spewpro, but I'm not. Oh, especially with that. I'm not sure how much Quakoco is gonna do. I sort of just have to switch into it. Pretty sure that's a healing spot over there, so it shouldn't be too much of a bother. Oh, okay, it's not doing too much. There we go. Oops, very cute though. Please just run. There we go. I should be able to deal with that, I think. See how many experience candies I get. Not sure if it's more efficient than just fighting trainers at this at one star, to be honest. Not exactly ideal. Okay, maybe I will not be. Oh, okay, I think I should be right. And Brawlout will have been reset, so. Again? Dang. That's lucky. I think we should be alright. It's better be worth it. I will catch her. I feel like having a poison paratype isn't very useful on a dance bar, so I'd rather just catch one in the wild, to be honest. Okay, yeah, that is not many XP candies. We'll see how many levels it gets me, but not sure it'll be worth it, really. I'm just gonna turn myself down a little bit. Oh, it's evolving already. Dang. Yes, it is not a game bug. I don't think I'll be going for oh gosh, I can't remember its name, the Gimmick Ghoul Evolution, but kind of a habit to pick up the coins, so. Goldengo, that's what it's called. I'm not actually great with a lot of the new Pokemon things. Thank you. the pain not having the speed up feature, it'd be really nice to have that to run faster. But not really up to claw. I'll try and catch Pokemon that's good against it, but a lot of damage. Get a Go-Goat for cloth. Keep up the Kalos theming. Not sure. I think I will, then I can do it in order. This is getting annoying. I think I'm just gonna have to damage it. Just gonna use tackle. I don't wanna deal too much damage. Oh, okay. Okay, we'll just use gust. Especially with leech seed. Nice. Ooh, Fighter, does it evolve at level 16? I feel like it does. That's exciting. Oh yeah, I was gonna go do Claw Force, and I'm not 100% sure what that is. Okay, it is. Just quickly heal up Breath for that picnic stop, of course. How was it? I'll just use a Poke Center then. Yeah, I continue along the main path now. Ooh, right, candy, nice. That's where the picnic stuff is. Could have kept going. Aww. Also, I'm just gonna switch my moves around quickly and check what moves. Skid. Is it Skidoo? I think it's Skidoo. Skidoo? I don't know. Ooh, that's pretty good. I didn't know it was 45 damage. Oh, I was meant to. That's okay. Really ought to be paying more attention to the mini-map, but oh well. Yep, there we go. Absolutely massive. Is there any way of... No. Hola. There we go. Oh, that's a little creepy. Not sure if I like that. Those eyeballs. Should probably have terrorized slides for the second half, shouldn't I? Oh well. Actually, I think this part might be harder. I'm not sure. Okay, that hopefully won't be an issue. if I do a decent amount of damage.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be fine. Yeah.
Crit, yeah. Crit. I love the auto-heal feature, it is so useful. Oh, probably shouldn't have just hopped down that way, should I? Oops. I'm gonna paralyze again. Okay, this is going to be tougher. Ooh, especially if it starts getting crits. Yeah, this is doing quite a bit less damage, isn't it? Even with the lift and shoulder. Such a cute little animation. Nice! That was all at level 16. Crocolore! Sweet Herba Mystica, let's go. Thank you. I love how he thought out the whole thing, like even making badges for it. What happens if I say this is mine? I've never actually done that. Oh, it just makes you. Will these be effect? No. I think I'll switch to Crocolo. That's annoying. That's very annoying. Oh well. Oh, I should probably be going for bite, shouldn't I? Oh well. Okay, that did the trick. Oh no, that'll be super effective, won't it? I'm like decimating these Pokemon. I didn't anticipate I'd be so strong. Oh, hi. Hi, the Pokemon trader. I'm good, thanks. How are you? That's good to hear. My favourite Pokemon is probably Gengar. I just find it really cute. What's yours? I just think it's really cute, and I think like its behaviour in the anime is really, really like adorable and goofy. Oh, Zeraora, that's a cool one. Favorite starter, probably Rowlet, actually. In this game, probably Sprigatito. Yeah. What's wrong with Rowlet? I like it. It's cute. It's a little bird. And the Decidueye is pretty cool. Well, I mean, fair enough, I guess. We all have our opinions. Three shiny. Whoa. Okay, that is. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, you don't have one? Oh. Yeah, that sounds pretty rough. Oh, cool. Wow. He is, wow. probably easiest in Scarlet Violet, right? Because of the sandwiches. A favorite legendary. That's a difficult one, actually. I am kind of tempted to say Mewtwo. Or Reshiram. I think I've got to say Mewtwo. I mean, I thought I was sure. It's like cool. It's got a couple films. It's really powerful. It's a second gym. Yeah, I did the bug gym first. Nice, so one shot, that's good. Hopefully this gym should be fairly easy. Now, should I switch now? Keep in, knock a low. Okay, this is good. Nice easy victory. I'm not actually 100% sure what I'm going to do next. I think next in order is Bombardier, which probably won't be the easiest. But, nah. Of how exaggerated the losing animations are. Okay, then it's a dark crew. Which shouldn't be too bad. Right, where's Bombardier? Is it Bombardier or Bombardier? I'm not sure. But let's go find it. Huh. Ah. Here we go. I forgot to heal. Oh well. Ah, this isn't a perfect matchup. I think I'm going to switch to Groffalo, although it is not full health. He'll probably go for a fire move, hopefully, or a flying move. Ender. Okay, that shouldn't do too much, no. That's my thing. Oh, Capsicid. Oops. This is probably a pretty good place to stop. So, thank you very much for watching. I'll probably be back in a couple of days. I can't say exactly when. Oh, thank you for following. Thank you very much. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream now. Bye.